hey, finally find something to record something as well with. I've tried so many, I mean, not a thousand, but like 8 or 10 things to mirror my phone
with it,
but didn't work. I tried SideSense, didn't work because I don't have Samsung. It only works on Samsung. Sean B recommended me Air Server. It's not free and it needs a really good internet. Really, really good internet, which I don't have. So basically, there was only one left thing or one left option to do, which is Bluestacks. I hope I don't get banned for it. I looked everywhere. I found so many streamers streaming with it, but it's still not safe. I don't know why it's not safe though. It looks great, quality is good, not running any funny things, and just like mirroring your phone with a good quality. But I really tried so many applications. I tried like Air Server and my PC suit because I have Xiaomi, and didn't work. And a power mirror, a YouTuber recommended me that, is Martino. I tried visor, I tried really tried like 8 or 9 things to mirror on my phone with. Anyway, I hope I'm safe. I really hope I'm safe, because I tried so hard to do it, and this is the only option I have. Anyway, I hope to make some Sanders War content, some new RTAs, Guild Wars, since I'm not really a mid game player and not really an early game player. Free to play, by the way, never spend anything, because I can't spend. So yeah, that's it. I'll be doing some PvP content and random things, really random things. You'll be basically watching Geo Bagel free to play win with. Oh really, I have to modify this. We will be watching the early game, mid game things with me. I'll do my best to progress. And the one thing I'm hoping for is that playing on Bluestacks is safe. I've heard that YDCV use it from time to time. I'm not sure. Anyway, I don't know if there is a guild war now. Okay, I have one left salt. I'll change this guild war because it's not really guild war that you can have with good battles, really good teams. Do you see? Let's see this. I think this is the best thing I can ever fight here. So let's just do it. The thing with this is so easy, I can just cleave it. So let's just leave it, I guess. And I'll do one RTA to just show you what I have on my box and what's kind of, I mean, rune quality I have. This is a really good quality. I couldn't find this anywhere. You can see how good my rune quality is. I think I said this is easy to do, but I guess not. But I still can do it, I guess. Let's kill this guy. I thought it's a cleave team, but I guess not. Stun. At least I don't know if this is crashing, but it looks like it's crashing. I hope it's not on the record. Okay, see ya. Oh my god, weak Lucian. Just auto. I think it's just kill Stigmaris. Auto. By the way, I have never done R5. I've done Necro, but I just did it like to see if I can do it. And I can't do it consistently without losing. It's the win rate is pretty bad. So let me show you. Oh, not here. Where you can see your things? Let me try. Can I write, please? Okay, if I clicked on here. Oh my god, I'm so noob. I think you can see it from arena. Right? Profile, yeah. So, records. I summoned, by the way, the TOA summons. I wanted to summon them on record, but I gave up since none of the softwares worked for me to mirror my screen. I was giving up on recording. Until I found something else. So this is my progression. Account created in 2016. Has playing for 1,000 days. Not really, I don't know if they are counting how many times I quit it and didn't play. I quit for like a year and something. I didn't play because I had a phone that didn't have much space and I couldn't play some as well for a really long time. Let me show you my box. So this is my box. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, not 5. Decent for a free to play, I guess. It's decent. Never had a view, but on my LDs, I had like 3 or 4 lightning. Let me show you. And 2 of them are HOH. This is a lightning that I had. This is a lightning that I had. And Light Samurai, and this guy, I don't know his name, Ragnar. He's so fun to play with, but I needed the violent runes for the Necro team. I might ruin him again to do the Guild Wars. Because I was not focusing on summons or a lot life circumstances. I don't know if I have something to summon. My dream at 5, by the way, was a cement, and I got it. And my favorite family is the Fairy King family. And my new wish list is Ciara. Just Ciara, really. That's all I want. It's been a long time since I didn't have not 5, by the way. A month. Like a really long time. Can't even have a lightning here. Can we? No, we can't have a lightning. You can see that from... Wait, where is the thing here? Was here? The wish not 5. Where is it? That's weird. Ah, here it is. I didn't have a not 5 since... before the event of this thing. No lightning, thank you. Thank you, great. So, let's do one RTA and say goodbye for now until we meet, hopefully. Yeah, this is my country as the player Glorious. He's so famous. So let's pick this. Red, why not? You wanna cleave me, I guess. Okay, a speed lead. I think he's cleavable too. Let's just outspeed him. Where's Megan? Oh my god, the YDCB thinks. my god, lotion. It's fine, got him. I got this. I'll use Zeo. And ban, obviously, his attack bar booster. Okay, and use this. He doesn't have an attack bar booster. I have a chance. Not sure about my voice, if you can hear me or not. I hope though. As I said, this is basically just GeoBagel noob series with a bad quality of recording, bad quality audio, and bad mindset. Not a bad mindset, not bad mindset playing on that aspect, because GeoBagel is a really good player for me. So this is it. Thank you, I guess, for watching. Bye.